vertical separation to allow for individual approaches into the stadium. This is accomplished by pulling on the front part of the parachute and slackening down at speeds of up to 60 miles per hour. The parachutes used by the Golden Knights are flexible wing gliders. They're made of a lightweight rip-top nylon and have inherent forward airspeed of 22 miles per hour. To turn left, the jumper pulls down on the left steer line. The turn right simply pulls down on the right steer line. As these jumpers near the ground, watch as they pull down simultaneously on both steering lines for the safest and softest possible landing. In the future, may all of your days be prosperous and your nights golden.